42 people are dead after a bus transporting retirees on a day trip collided with a truck on a country road in Francis Wine Country. The truck driver lost control of the vehicle and struck the bus. Now, both vehicles quickly caught fire. The bus driver was able to open the door, but only 8 people escaped, and 4 of them are in serious condition.